somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored.
Oh dear God! Ah! These pancakes are scary good! It's almost unholy how fluffy they are. How's your coffee, player? Hello? Earth to player?
A little quiet, please, girlfriend. I'm trying to read the paper.
Ooh, that's very grown up of you.
You know me. I just like to stay on top of what's happening. Wait! Oh no!
What, player? What happened?
Hatfield is ending. This is the last strip. Also, something on page 6 about a serial killer.
A serial killer?
Yeah. Blah, blah, strange dark nun, blah, blah, chainsaw murders, bodies cut in half. It's really long, so I just skimmed it.
Well, if the killer ambushes us, seems like a few details might help.
Chill out, babe. You're with the greatest rap battler in the history of Friday Night Funkin'. If I can't protect you, no one can. Run for your lives! Every man for himself!
It's just a blackout. Pretty normal for a storm. Relax. It's not like a murderer is gonna throw open that door and come in here. That could be anybody.
We're done for!
Chill out. It's me.
Oh God! Cervantes the murderer! I should have known!
No, I'm not the murderer. I'm here because I need your help.
Spitting image much?
That's my problem. It's some evil form of me from an alternate dimension or something. I mean, the details aren't clear, but they have to be stopped.
I'm having trouble keeping track of all your evil forms, Cervante. How can we be sure you're not behind this?
Roof's missing.
Bummer, but I don't see how...
Player, she wouldn't kill her own boyfriend, would she?
Actually, the scorned lover is usually the prime suspect in a crime, but I get your point.
Riv isn't dead. I know he's still out there. With your help, I can rescue him and make sure this imposter faces holy justice for what she's done.
Of course we'll help you, Cervante.
Girlfriend, a word. I can't believe you're so willing to help this demon lady.
Excuse me? I'm a demon lady too, remember? You aren't so bad once you get to know us.
I don't want to get to know Cervante. Last time we visited her church, we barely made it out alive.
You're exaggerating. She just wants to find her boyfriend. If I went missing and a killer were on the loose, wouldn't you try to find me?
Well...
What did you?
Okay, yes, obviously I would. As long as the solution was rap battle related. Otherwise, all bets are off. Girlfriend and I have discussed it and...
I know. I heard literally all of that.
Oh.
Where should we start looking for the murderer?
Most of the bodies turn up in Fevertown.
Ooh! One of my mom's limo club friends lives around there. She's real in tune with the nightlife. Let's go ask her if she knows anything.
Ooh, it's so pretty here.
I know, right? Welcome to Fevertown.
So there's entire cities and Friday Night Funkin' I've never even seen? What am I doing with my life?
Don't feel bad. There's too much pressure on young people to broaden their horizons. I didn't even visit all the plains of hell until I was in my early 30,000s.
30,000s? Wow, check out the wheels. These limousines are awesome.
You can look, but you can't touch. Impressive collection, no? I rat battled on top of them until their owners ran away. Girlfriend, to what do I owe the pleasure? And hello, who is this stylish creature?
The name's Player, and I just threw this together, so...
I am loving the nun getup. Very tacky of you.
She's tacky? You're wearing fishnets with... Are those cargo short shorts?
Cargo? So cute. No, I meant tacky, as in the evil nun who's been killing people around these parts. Maybe you've heard of him.
That's who we're after. Wait, him?
From what I've heard, he or she doesn't really paint the whole tacky picture, so you alternate.
Well, Tacky stole my identity and is using it for murder. We need to bring her to justice. Where is she so I can kill her?
Oh, sweetie. Save your effort. You aren't catching her.
Says who?
Says me. And all the exorcists and detectives she's killed. Or they would say that if they weren't, you know, dead.
I'm confronting Tacky with or without your help.
Well, if you insist. He usually haunts those condemned apartments over yonder. If you go there, she'll come to you. Good luck.
I don't need luck with God on my side.
That's what they all say. Well, the religious ones. Oh, girlfriend! If you survive, ask your mom if we're still on for Tuesday brunch.
It's, pretty spooky in here.
Oh, are you scared, Player?
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
No, I'm just, impartially stating the facts.
We'll find Tacky faster if we split up.
No, terrible idea. Whenever a group of main characters says that, they get picked off one by one by the monster. Trust me, we gotta stick together.
Okay, have it your way. Who's breathing like that?
Sorry, I'm kind of a lightweight when it comes to asbestos.
For a second.
Hello, lost souls.
Ah!
Wow, Tacky is a spitting image. I don't know what I was expecting, but it's not this.
Yeah, twinsies.
Well, well, well. You finally showed up. Tell me where Roof is, and I'll make this painless. Oh, he's right here. Wait, no. Why is there blood on that? Why do you have that? Where's the rest of him?
Don't worry, everyone. Cervantes got this.
What?
Your evil alternate dimension twin, your problem.
Fine. If Tacky's really my twin, the only match for me is me.
Well, I beat you, so...
Player!
You will meet God. I already have. You better pray Rue's alive. Otherwise, I'm scheduling you a visit.